La ropa.
Super Ultra Mulching Fail.
What's up, guys?
It's the Pharaoh Sparrow here.
And we tried really, really, really hard to make mochi, but
it didn't work out as we planned. So enjoy watching us fail.
Yeah.
Hey guys, we messed up on the bean paste. We put too much water, now it's all soupy. Yeah.
It's gonna take a while to get all the water out.
And the mochi is already in that thing. Hey, wish us luck. Look at that.
Oh yeah.
Halfway there.
Oh yeah, mix that. Mix it really good.
Yeah. Getting there.
It kind of looks like oobleck.
It does a little bit.
Cut that chunk.
Let's get a stir real good first.
Oh yeah. Oh, stir.
Nice fresh mochi. Much fun. It's really hot, don't touch it.
Fine.
You can tear it off if you want.
It looks like mashed potatoes.
It's hot. Like you.
It hurts.
Oh yeah, also we used cornmeal instead of corn flour to dust it, so I don't know if this is gonna work.
It'll be fine.
You sure? I mean, we could have just used flour, I suppose.
I feel like I suggested that in my head and did not share.
Help me. Please. Look at his face.
It's sticking to my fingers. Look at her hands. How is she?
Nice and clean.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh my goodness.
I appreciate my effort.
I do. Maybe next time it'll be better. I mean, this is what we've got so far. We're gonna put the red bean paste in after.
That's not screwed up.
Honestly, yeah.
We could just put Nutella in it.
Yeah, that'd be good too. It's still really liquidy and really hot. It's supposed to be like a paste, but it's not.
A for effort.
But at least we got the mochi part done. We're trying Nutella because the red bean paste didn't work out very well. That's super much though, otherwise we won't be able to close it.
Yes, good.
Yeah, sure. Just close it.
Like a burrito?
No!
Oh, I think it might be too much.
Yeah, close it and then roll it.
That's too much.
Then eat it. Tell me how it tastes.
No, actually, it's just really good.
Yay! Oh, here you go. It's so sticky.
You're gonna hate me when you go back and look at that.
Why did you do a close up of my face?
I hate you.
This dingus decided to put ketchup in a freaking Moji ball.
Welcome to America. Next video on our roster list is going to be a mochi roulette, and so to celebrate, ketchup.